General.
Welcome, Mr. Stark. I look forward to your weapons presentation.
Thanks.
Is it better to be feared or respected? And I say, is it too much to ask for both? With that in mind, I humbly present the crown jewel of Stark Industries' Freedom Line. It's the first missile system to incorporate our proprietary repulsor technology. They say the best weapon is one you never have to fire. I respectfully disagree. I prefer the weapon you only have to fire once. That's how Dad did it. That's how America does it. And it's worked out pretty well so far. Find an excuse to let one of these off the chain, and I personally guarantee you the bad guys won't even want to come out of their caves. For your consideration, the Jericho.
I'll be throwing one of these in with every purchase of 500 million or more. It's a piece.
Tony.
Obi, what are you doing up?
I couldn't sleep till I found out how it went. How'd it go?
Went great. Looks like it's going to be an early Christmas.
Hey, way to go, my boy. I'll see you tomorrow, yeah?
Why aren't you wearing those pajamas I got you?
Good night, Tony.
Hey, Tony.
I'm sorry, this is the fun bee. The humdrum bee is back there.
Nice job.
See you back a bit.